You screwed up. You got cocky. You gave me the option for any kind of stipulation. That was a mistake, and I would be a sucker to let you know what that was before Horror Show Extreme Rules, so not a chance that's happening. You know why? You know why you were dumb enough to give me that option? Because you are the same old Drew McIntyre. You are a backstabber.
I am the WWE freaking champion, and don't you forget it.
Is that what you want to do? You want to compare resumes? I guarantee you mine's bigger, champ. Because from 2014 to 2017, there is nothing but a blank page. What happened?
Yeah, I was fired. I embrace the fact I was fired. I am proud of my comeback story, and I hope it inspires some people out there to follow their dreams, and maybe they'll be WWE champion one day too.
There's a list a mile long of people you left behind for that WWE title. People you've stabbed in the back and forgotten about. I brought someone here tonight that you did the same thing to.
That's Heath Slater.
Opportunity, buddy. I still don't think you get it. Baby, I have known you for more than a decade. We go way back, way more than anyone even knows. And how you know that I love you is because when you got released, I called you every day. Where were you for me? I haven't spoke to you in how long? Exactly, you don't even know. Surprise. It was on the bump. The one show they allowed me to come on and just speak my mind. You know my family, you know my kids. And I'm not talking about the 22 the world thinks that I have. I'm talking about my two beautiful little girls that I am here today for. You promised me something. You said you would petition to have a match with me. And what happened? What happened? I'm on the unemployment list. That's what happened. I want you to give me what I deserve, what you, as a friend, promised me.
Please don't push me.
What about now?
You're on. You got your fight.